Hello everyone, this is your host Sharmila and once again, welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. On the upcoming occasion of Republic Day, I'll be making an amazing patriotic dessert, tricolor milk barfi. This is very easy and simple to make and will up your mood and spirit to celebrate the day. To make the recipe, first line a baking tray or baking plate with baking paper. If you don't have baking paper or parchment paper, just grease the plate. First, I'll be making the green layer of the barfi. To do so, I soaked about 50 g of pistachio in tepid water for 1 hour. Soaking the nuts in lukewarm water will soften the skin and it will be easy to peel out. So after 1 hour, you have to peel off the skin, and as you can see how easily the skin is peeled off. After peeling, pour them in a blender jar. Add about 1 tablespoon of milk and make a smooth paste out of it. So the pistachio paste is really smooth. Now, in a clean pan, add 1 tablespoon of clanfit butter or ghee. Swirl the pan to spread all over. Let the ghee heat up. When the ghee is melting, add 1 by 4 cup of milk. The flame should be medium to high. Just mix the milk and ghee and add the milk powder gradually. Don't put at a time. Keep mixing. The milk powder will bind the ghee and milk. Now add pistachio puree and give it a gentle mix. Make sure that the mixture won't stick to the pan. So keep mixing to avoid becoming lumpy and sticking to the pan. Cook for another 2 minutes and in the meantime, add 1 tablespoon of sugar. I'm adding little bit of green color to make the color bright and vibrant. So cook until the moisture dries up. As you can see, the moisture has evaporated. So transfer the mixture in a lined tray or plate. Now using back of the glass, spread the green barfi mixture. The mixture should get 1/2 inch thickness. Using a scale or flat surface, make the mixture even from every side. Now let's make the white layer of the barfi. Similarly, in a pan, add about 1 tablespoon ghee. Add the milk, mix it. Now add milk powder gradually, add sugar and mix it again. Let the moisture dries up completely and our white layer of the barfi is ready. Similarly, spread on the green layer and make it even from all sides. Now let's make the last layer of the barfi, which is orange layer. To make the orange barfi, take 2 tablespoons of lukewarm milk in a bowl. Soak about 25 to 30 strands of saffron in it. Keep it aside for 10 minutes. Add some sugar in a pan. In a pan, add about 2 tablespoons of sugar along with 1 tiny spoon of water. Now caramelize the sugar until it becomes golden brown. Now caramel is ready. Add 1 tablespoon of ghee and milk. After adding the milk, it will splash. So just give it a mix. When the bubbling will be reduced, add milk powder gradually. Make sure that the caramel mix with the water very well. Now add the milk powder gradually and keep mixing. See, the barfi mixture has got natural orange color. When the milk powder mixed properly, add the saffron soaked milk. Now allow the moisture to dry up. Now let the moisture evaporate. After 2 to 3 minutes of cooking, You can see the moisture has evaporated and the mixture comes together and it's not sticking to the pan. That means our barfi is ready. Put onto the white layer of the barfi. Now similarly, spread the orange layer on the white layer. Using a back of a glass or a scale, make it even. As soon as the mixture will cool down, the barfi will be settled. Now I'm going to be adding silver work. It's totally optional. To make the barfi elegant, I'm gonna use it. Now let the mixture cool down completely. After that, we'll cut into pieces. So after half an hour or so, the mixture will be cooled down completely and I will be transferring it in another flat plate so that we can cut it easily. To cut this barfi, I'll be sharing you a secret tip. Use a thread instead of using knife. It will give the barfi a clean cut. To keep the Republic Day theme in mind, I used green and orange color, but you can also try with other colors or use no color at all. According to the theme, you can go. So a Tiranga Mill Barfi is ready to serve. It's very simple to prepare and needs very simple ingredients to make. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your family and friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you, take care and bye.